Tak ada rasa malu. Ah, miskin tak? Tak apa. Tak ada air kah? Nanti pelan-pelan kita bagi air. Sekarang minum air lauk dulu. Air parit pun ada. This is the attitude. Dia tidak ada this passion, concern. Sebab tu dia tanya, kawan-kawan saya di parlimen, tengok mati, ya lah mati macam mana buat. Pasal apa mati? Dia sendiri jatuh mati. Itu kugan. Macam mana boleh mati? India dalam lokap. Dia sendiri sakit-sakit-sakit, tepuk-tepuk perut, mati. Itu Anwar dulu, mata lebam, pecah muka semua. Apa pasal? Dia sendiri pukul. Ini saya sebut, ini bukan otak baik. Ini siauran dia tengah. Zalim. Injustice is injustice. Cruelty is cruelty. Whether you are a Malay or a Chinese, if you are corrupt, you are corrupt.
Yes.
That's it.
Yes.
Sebab itu saya minta kawan-kawan, look at what you say. We have done relatively well. Oh, kalau tidak ada Barisan Nasional, no peace. Pulau Pinang peaceful. Selangor peaceful. Oh, tapi no development. Ours is the politics of pembangunan. Satu Malaysia is all about pembangunan. Saya nak tanya pembangunan untuk siapa? Najib, Rosma, Niza, bukan Niza, Nazir yang mana? Nazir. Ya. Yeah. Pembangunan. Selangor. Pinang jauh lebih maju daripada Sabah. Anda Pakatan Rakyat, anda Lim Guan Eng, anda Khalid, jauh lebih successful dan Sabah. So apa poin? Sudah, sebab itu please make this happen. You know 2008 di Semenanjung, di Tanah Melayu, Belia, kita dah dapat 51% of popular vote. Okey, Sabah dan Sarawak not ready. Okey lah. That was 2008. Now 2010. Sibu created this new mood and hope. Pecah itu kubu Barisan Nasional di Sarawak. Kalau Sibu boleh berlaku, kita nak pecahkan rekod itu di Batu Sapi. Supaya jalannya. I'm appealing to you. Make Batu Sapi satu sejarah penting dalam determining the course of history in Malaysia. And you can do it. InsyaAllah, God willing, you can do it. I didn't talk about SAPP. Calon Dato' Yuan Teck Lee. Saya kata, apa program Sabah for Sabah? Apa yang kita nak buat? Can you deliver? Dia kata, well, dia tak setuju dengan sistem Barisan Nasional. Tapi dia tak sebut apa pasal Najib. Dato' Najib? Okay. Ah, ini insurans sekali. Nama beli insurans sekali. Jadi saya lah fikir, with you respect to Dato' Yuan Teck Lee, we are talking about the change. Kalau di Sabah you have tried, it has to happen in Sabah dan in Putrajaya. Batu Sapi is about in preparation for change in Sabah and in Putrajaya. You talk about autonomy, kita dah declare awal autonomy for Sabah Sarawak. You talk about 20% royalty. Nah, jadi tak jadi, it is up to Pakatan Rakyat bila jadi kerajaan. Dan kita dah janji 20% royalty. SAPP cannot deliver. Now articulate views. nak cakap bagi pihak rakyat Batu Safi dan Sabah, Cina, Melayu, Kadazan, Murut, Bajau, Bugis, orang sungai Brunei, saya kena hafal lebih banyak. Saya percaya Ansari lebih qualified to speak on the behalf of all. These elections, elections ini bukti. Dewan ini, ketua saya tak panggil Yama Bahumat, jadi Yama Bahumat tu, tapi dia kena ada kawan saya, adik saya panggil Guan Eng je. Silap dia protokol, sorry ya, my, if you go, he's my chief minister, you know. Saya tak jaga dia, dia tak jaga batang pau, saya susah. Dia busy. Kita minta bagi clear signal. You know why bikin siang bosnya? PAP leaders, calon keadilan, calon kembali. You see, this is new politics I'm talking about. They work and slog and commit seolah-olah calonnya itu calon DAP. Tuan Guru Hadi Awang, ada by-election di Galas. Tinggal satu hari, datang balik. Dulu datang ke saya, datang semula untuk kempen. Dan kerah seluruh tenaga PAS. Selain daripada keadilan. Richard Wale, kita kerja seolah-olah calon kita Cina. It's a different move. UMNO pergi kampung, dia kata jangan tengok Linda ini, you tengok Najib, kita punya ketua. But that is UMNO, that means it's all politics. Dia pergi kampung-kampung bila kempen untuk calon Barisan Nasional, PBS, dia kata, tak payah tengok calon. Macam mana tak tengok gambar dia besar banyak empat? You know, there is no confidence. We know. We make it quite clear. Yeah, calon kita Hua Leng, Sibu. Nama dia Hua Leng, bukan Ahmad Leng. Tapi, dia wakil kita. Dia jurucakap kita. Dia wakil DAP, dia wakil Pakatan Rakyat. Dia akan pertahankan dasar Pakatan Rakyat, justice for all Malaysians. Dan itu sudah, I want to conclude. I'm ada program lain dan ada very key speakers here tonight. Saya minta sudah bagi attention dan make peace. Kita perlu every single vote. Kita perlu support semua kalangan. Saya tak boleh komplain banyak tentang sikap pengundi-pengundi Cina. The Chinese voters from Cebu to even a by-election Permata Empau when Aziza resigned and for to enable me to contest the elections, the support was overwhelming. The entire cabinet was in Permata Empau. Saya cadangkan masa itu Datuk Dollar Badawi ada a special cabinet session in Permata Empau. They were all there. Millions spent. Alhamdulillah, thank God, I got the support. 70% of the Malays, more than 80% of the Chinese in Permata Empau. So, maknanya ada kesedaran dan trend itu. Sebab itu dalam kempen ini umpamanya, saya tumpu banyak masa sampai ke Pulau Shanghai, sampai ke kampung Forest, mereka tempat to understand, to see, to share their grief. Saudara, believe me, there's no future for these children. You look at the state of affairs in some of these remote villages, I am telling you, as a former Minister of Education, there is no future for these children. Yeah. And what do we do? You think, you imagine crime rate will not increase? You must change. You must have order. You must have certain principles that you follow. Citizens atau yang bukan, those who are legitimate, follow the legitimate rules and procedure, and those who don't. These rules must be observed. Kalau tidak, negeri kita rosak. Ini sebabnya mengapa saya minta sekali lagi kawan-kawan bagi sokongan yang paling susah, ya. Uphill battle, yes. Tough, yes. But we have done it in Penang. We have done it in Selangor. We won 10 out of 11 seats in Kuala Lumpur. We are asking only the second seat in Sabah, Palu. Kau habis hiu dia sorang. Always complain. Where is it? Yeah. Dia selalu complain, dia ada surat. So we need batu sapi untuk buat sejarah baru. Wabi Kids yang used to repeat this, dia kata sibu dan batu sapi berikan laluan jelas supaya ada semangat baru, new sense of confidence untuk ke Putra Jaya. Sekali lagi sebentar, terima kasih dan berilah sokongan kepada Haji Ansari Abdullah. Sesi.